Hey, this is AutoMadeLord, and today I want to show you how to add a character counter to a form field like this, so stay tuned. Okay, so to get a character counter you need a custom HTML block and two JavaScripts. So let's add a custom HTML block, and you get this input field, so go to our Google Doc, which we will link down in the description, and copy this HTML code. Just paste it. And click save code, and then you'll get this HTML field. Let's scale it down because it'll only hold the number of your counter, and place it above the field where you want to have your characters counted. So let's say we want to have a character counter for the first name field. We'll just place it above it, and now we add the JavaScript. So click JavaScripts, and the first one is a jQuery. And if you already have jQuery, you don't have to add it a second time. Placement should be head. And from the Google Doc, just copy the jQuery script and paste it. And now we have to add another script, so just click Add Script. Let's call this counter. And from the Google Doc, copy this part and paste it. And now we have to replace field ID with the ID of the form field where we want to have the characters counted, so let's click Done. Select our form. Go to Edit Form Fields, select the form field, and here you see field name and ID and its first name. So click Done, go back to the JavaScript and replace field ID with first name. And also here. And now we have the text max variable, which is the displayed character limit. And it's only the displayed limit because it's not a real limit. To have a real character limit, you can check out another video we made 2 days ago where we explain how you can limit the amount of characters a user can type into a form field. And I'll link it down in the description. But for now, let's select 20, click Done, save it, and go to Preview. And now you see we have our character counter, 0 of 20, and if I start typing, the characters are counted. But if I keep on typing, you see we can go over the limit, and to fix that you need another script, which we explain in the other video. And what you can also do is only display the character counter without the of 20 in this case, by changing the script a little bit. And in the Google Doc you see these yellow parts, and if you delete them, you delete the of 20 part. So let's go back to our JavaScript. And delete this part, and this, and also this down here. Click Done, save it, and go to Preview. And now you see we only have a simple character counter. Okay, and that's it. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, subscribe to the channel, and if you have questions or feedback, leave a comment down below and we'll get back to you ASAP. See you next time.